Drive time heads, back at it. The fourth day in the month of June. 5:34 in the Eastern time zone. Driving home, back with another episode. It feels like it's been a while. I guess it's Monday afternoon. I actually had an episode that got... I accidentally deleted an episode that I really thought was a good episode. It was about, and I talked the whole time about an album I was going to try to make. Maybe it was like I was theorizing about how I would make this album called The Baseball Game. And it stinks because it was, you know, not only was it, I think, one of the better episodes of the drive show here, but I thought that it was actually really good info, and I was looking forward to using it as a reference and actually making the album that I talked about. But that's I accidentally deleted that. But so that's that. You know, I'm feeling positive today. I feel like I'm trying to live, you know, the concept of just living in the now and not just worrying about what is present. What can I do right now in this very present time, and just having my focus. Not dwelling on anything coming up, not dwelling on anything in the past. I remember being younger, and I would look into the future sometimes, and I would think like, oh, well, this thing I have to do on this day is going to be very, like, I would get like nervous, and I would just be, you know, my whole brain would be racked with just this like anticipatory fear of this one, like, date. So I would, like, you know, I remember as a high school kid, like a teenager, I would dwell on certain, like, dates that I had to do something, or, you know, do some sort of, like, public presentation or something like that. And it would be just horrible. And it would weigh on me to the point where, like, it would just be like everything, and I would have to just keep telling myself, well, everything in your life, holy shit, I just saw a pair of skis. They look gone. Never mind. Nah, whatever. I saw some skis sitting outside the thing I drive by where people leave, like, they're kind of garbage. They look pretty good, but, I don't know. Maybe if they're there in the morning tomorrow, I'll stop. Because I kind of drove by them, and I was, like, going to do a K-turn, but, in the middle of the road, but I decided not to. What were they talking about? So living in the moment. I just saw another to report on. I'm driving, by the way. I'm driving an automobile. This is a car. It's a Honda Accord. 2001 Honda, maroon Honda Accord. So I just saw a crow eating a squirrel. And it was very graphic. On the side of the road, there was a crow like picking out the intestines or guts of a dead squirrel. So that was something very, very... I hear them very gassy today. So that's another thing. But anyway, about the living in the moment now. And I think back to when all this started of dwelling on the past and the future and not just being totally content. And that's like the, you know, I guess that's some sort of like Buddhist philosophy, maybe. I'm not too... but that's like the idea of meditation, is like to try and quiet the mind and live inside this of the moment, and not you know, whatever thought comes in your mind, acknowledge the thought, and but then process it back, and then just concentrate on just the nowness of life. And so I feel some weeks, you know, I start off on Monday and it's like better than others for some reason. And today I had my fridge was fucked up. So we had the landlord, people called it a fridge repairman. Very nice guy. I should have offered him something to eat. I always get a little awkward in those situations, but I was working early, so I got to stay home for a little while. I didn't go into work till later, so like did like a half day at the home, half day at the office type deal. Very nice guy. He had a beard. He looked a little bit like he would have been an extra, and he had like a little bit curly hair, like he would have been an extra as one of the older noblemen in like Braveheart or something like that, like one of the people who like make decisions, you know, and out of like medieval courts, but not like a main guy, like a guy who's in like maybe third or fourth down the line of power, of who's how much power they have. But apparently our fridge is totally fine now, so that was, and it wasn't anything we did, it was just some piece part broke, I have no idea, it was very confusing, he tried to explain to me, and I have no capacity to process information about broken refrigerators, not even, the smallest bit in the world. It's really just as little as a human being could be technically inclined is me, in the realm of mechanisms and machines and science and things like that. I appreciate it, and I really respect people who can go in and just fix a refrigerator, which is just mind-boggling to me. But that was that. Pretty good Monday. Weather not so good, but it's cool. Looks like it's clear right now, so I'm gonna try and get in a run. I'm gonna try and get like a 5 or 6 miler in, I think. I'm getting to the point now where I've been in my current location in the world where I, as far as running, doesn't seem like there's a lot of spots, paths, streets that I haven't gone down. So, yeah. I guess that's, you know, not much to complain about. I have my health, and et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. But yeah, what else? It was good. Good week, good little weekend. I feel pretty good about this week coming up, and, just gonna try and do the best I can. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's about it for this show.